So you have a couple key lights on your patio side and as you enter your trailer in both the Hike, the Micro Mini, the Mini, and the Voyage. So right when you come in, you'll have your main light that will go inside. And then you'll also have a light that operates underneath your awning. And both switches are located on your control panel right inside the entry door.